Now, even though I live in Atlanta and I consider myself an Atlantan, but I'm originally from South Florida and forever would be a Floridian. But it was something older people used to say to us as children that didn't make a whole lot of sense to us then, but it makes a whole lot of sense to me now. And that is, never pick your mango before it's ripe. I need you to get that. I said, never pick your mango before it's ripe. And what they were suggesting to us then, and I want to suggest to you now, is that timing is everything. I said timing is everything. Because although the mango was exposed to the sun and to the elements of the world that made it look ripe on the outside, they knew that it was still green on the inside. Because although it was the mango's season, it wasn't quite the mango's time. And some of you are so frustrated and flustered. You're so overwhelmed and inundated because you're picking and plucking at the success you believe you've earned and you deserve because of all the investment you've made to be who you are and to be where you are. But what you've got to understand is that although it may be your season, it might not quite be your time, because there's still some ripening, some maturing, some processing, and some preparing that God wants to take you through, so that when you're exposed to the world can receive you for who you become as opposed to who you currently are. Even the Bible says to everything, there is a season, watch this, and a time to every purpose under the sun. So just because it's your season doesn't necessarily mean it's your time.